Rich is not sure if they're playing, but he's got, we've got three things. Have we got that's British for the band back? And over 60 pounds, aren't they?
Yeah, they're quite bad,
they, yeah, they are, yeah. So that's at the start. So that's like you say, that'll be 3 weekends on the trot, I think.
Yeah.
But I would probably do it because I might only play one day in the 60s and that's British League. Leslie and the losing out. Well, yeah,
in the
British League, yeah.
Who's in your group at Russell?
Yeah, Russell, yeah. Russell tends to play every game and then he played every game last time. And then me, Tim and Les, it's rotate really.
That torch.
Hey. well, we did well to beat Yorkshire. We almost got him, yeah. Richard lost both singles, didn't he?
Chris
Brewer won this, yeah, but then he lost the bloody mix. Yeah. He lost the mix on the telly one.
Yeah, with Karen. Who was that? Chris and Karen?
Yeah, Chris and Karen lost the mix on the telly one.
Who was that again?
Not sure. No, it wasn't Karen. It was Steve, I think. Number three, yeah. I don't know why. Hey?
Gets to back.
Yeah, so yeah.
You wasted a couple of shots, though. You wasted a couple. You've seen one. You've seen the right one, as you say to me. You've seen the right one.
But,
Supermarket car.
Oh, right.
Steve's me.
I think it was, I'm not sure on the last game, but it wasn't Ivan, it was the 3-2.
Just be Wales.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Which was the one that won it.
Yeah, it was. It wasn't simple. So we were already 6-3 off. It's going to be a game up in it, but even so, I probably should have played in the mix in the doubles, yeah, in the last one, as opposed to Chris. Yeah, part of it is knackered, but I think I'm actually a better doubles player with Callum than I think Chris is, because far more consistent. No, but generally speaking, it's we're sort of keep it tight. We don't give many points away to play when we play together. Because we're very. Chris, well, we need to beat Worcester, didn't they? It's going to be decent, but I think Worcester might be decent. Yeah, just got to make sure Chris plays. If Chris plays, then you have to. Then, sorry? Yeah, well, Dave Gannon won't play until Birmingham. He won't play the second round. Okay, so
that's a nice shot.
No, he won't play this next one.
Are you a footy? Come on,
yeah, I don't think he'll play. Well, I think I'm scoring. Come on.
Thank you. That's usually somewhere.
Oh,
para pêche?
Olha, muito bom.
Eu não disse nada de falar.
E a família aí? Não
interessa dessa coisa. Eu vou dizer, chega para o meu, 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 para o meu,
I'm going to go to the next one.